kind of went how expected, but I just want to say we lost a really close friend, Roddy Piper, who gave me permission to use his name as a fighter, and so I hope him and my dad had a good time watching this today.
Rest in peace, Rowdy Roddy.